Name. Last weekend, Kelly went on a road trip to Name with Mindy's family. This is Kelly's travel diary. October 23rd. We arrived at Name Bridge at noon. The bridge was beautiful. We took pictures in front of it. Then we drove to the German village. The road to the village was very curvy, so I got a taxi. The German village was full of pretty houses. It was high up on the hill. We could see the sea and many islands. The view was fantastic, so I felt better. Now we are at a B&B. Minji and I are sharing a room. Tomorrow we are going to visit Barangay Village and Sangjul Beach. October 24th, Sunday. Mr. Smith was the owner of the B&B. Prepared our breakfast. It was bread, German sausage, and sauerkraut. I liked the sauerkraut. It tasted like kimchi, but it was spicy. After breakfast, we are going to Tareng Ibuni. There were many rice spirits. By the sea. Then we drove to the Sangjul Beach. The sand was so